put his hand up and Hartman came in and just gave him a cuff on the side of the head. Now this is exactly how a pit bull reacts when he's playing right there. That's the third hit in a row, and in probably a half a minute, Hartman. In the third hit, you can see the man came down and just gave him a cuff in the side of the head.
Sabres go to their seventh. Dunn is there to clear it back into the Edmonton zone. Now recovered by Lowe. How'd he get away from Parker? Parker putting him into the boards. Here's a chance to drive. He scores! Hartman spinning around, drives it in by Grant Fuhr, and it's a 6-3 score.
You know, but every 5 years, a hockey player comes along that wants to play as bad as Hartman. And here's a team that's down 4 goals, and he's just working like a dog out there. Look at the forechecking of Parker. McGuire just closing in a little bit. And here's where Hartman steps in and makes it happen. He just wheels right around and snaps a quick shot, beats him on the short side. I mean, if there's anybody that's worthy of a goal, it would be Mike Hartman. You have to feel good when he scores. He just works so hard, and he's so deserving. But that was good forechecking right there by that line.
And Hartman gets his first goal of the season. Daddy Hartman's probably happy if he's watching in Detroit. And
he's in Detroit right now at his office, watching it on what?
Satellite. Hartman, unassisted goal at 7:41. It's unassisted. It'll come to the side of the net now. Fuhr covers up. And you're watching Sabres hockey on TV 49.
He's hit everything that moves tonight, start to finish.
And he dropped it back, but it's an onside call. 2:25. Well, we're going to go now to the tonight Sabres player of the game, sponsored by Polio String Cheese, the best part of the pizza. And Mike, I believe we have our man, and that is Mike Hartman.
In spades.
Hartman has been doing some heavy hitting here tonight, and he has scored a goal, his first goal of the season. And as part of being selected as the player of the game, a box of Polio String Cheese will be donated to Children's Hospital. Polio String Cheese, the best part of the pizza.
I can't recall knowing too many players that get as wired up as he does for a hockey game.
Al Carson. The pass went off a skate, picked off by Hartman. Here's Hartman. Hartman letting a drive go. Fuhr gloves that. He will send the puck into the corner. Now it'll come back to Brad Miller. Flipped it back in behind the net. Recovered with 2 minutes exactly remaining to play in the third period. The Oilers with a comfortable 3-goal lead over the Buffalo Sabres. And Hartman again, he just never stops hitting.
I'm telling you, conservatively, I bet you he's come up with 10 solid hits in this hockey game tonight. Probably more like about 15. But you know, you tend to look at him as a grinding type of hockey player, but he has a fair amount of talent also. And I might have mentioned earlier in the season, he might have one of the best wrist shots on this hockey club, believe it or not. It's a tremendous wrist shot. Very, very seldom do you see him slap the puck. Well, I'll tell you, whatever he gets, he deserves.
Now the Sabres will try to regroup, and they take on the top Calgary Flames tomorrow night at the Saddle Dome in Calgary. And it's cleared back into the Edmonton zone. 14 seconds.
You have to really want it bad, Ted. I mean, how come Hartman could get back in the game then? You know, it's easy for us to talk about, easy for me to talk about. But it can be done. It's almost impossible against this hockey club. But now we end up in a fight.
Here's Messier and Hartman
just to finish the night off. They're probably the two best players on the ice for each respective team.
Don't know how that started or why, but perhaps Messier, maybe he was getting a little frustrated for Hartman going around hitting his teammates all night.
Yeah, he's getting piggish. He wanted 6 points. He only has 5 so far. Poor Mark Messier tonight. Look at him. Can you imagine that? The score, honest guy, the score 7-3, and look at him. They can't stop him.
Well, that's it. game is over here at the Coliseum in Edmonton. The Oilers win it by 7-3, and they outshot Buffalo 34.